I play Nia. She's the first African railway train engine. She's from Kenya, and she's in the film, and she kind of helps Thomas realize that we all need a helping hand once in a while, and we're stronger together as a team.
Of course, this is a departure for Thomas. He's exploring a wider world. Do you think that's an important message in 2018?
Yeah, I think so. When meeting people from all... I mean, Thomas meets engines, different shapes, different sizes, different accents. And I think that's incredible to show kids that there's so many of us out there. And yeah, it's just really fun message and really empowering message to have.
Of course, Thomas is one of our most beloved and enduring characters. Why do you think that is? What is the timeless magic of Thomas?
I think he just relates to kids. You know, when you watch Thomas and he goes through these life lessons, it's something that children can relate to over and over again. And he sort of guides the kids. You know, sometimes he can have a day where he's not feeling too great, but by the end of the episode he kind of reassures kids that sometimes it's okay not to have a bad day. So I think he just speaks to kids, you know. So yeah. So we do ADR, which is Nia was voiced by a scratch artist. So when I go into the studio, I have to match my words to the lips. So it can be a very hard process, you know, because you're putting on an accent and you're trying to get the words right, but it's an exciting process nonetheless, and I'm glad that it's, you know, we get to see the final thing. I'm really excited to see it.
Very excited to see it again as well. And obviously, I mean, in terms of the actual voice, do you draw any specific inspirations, or is it quite close to your own voice?
It's not quite close to my own voice as I'm talking now, but because I was born and raised in Kenya and I speak Swahili, in order to get to the voice, I speak in Swahili and I kind of get the voice and the accent going.